Sigurno svi očekujete Il Vivo, to je koncert 26. marta. Ne očekujte neke velike melodije, čućete par nekih malih delova, jer je to bio jedini uslov ovoga intervjua i onoga što vidite. Njihov koncert bit će u areni 26. marta. Za celu melodiju morat ćete da odete na koncert i da uživate.
I think that's because it sounds a little more sexier, maybe than in the other languages. We have six Spanish songs. We have only one American song. Yeah, American English. American English. And then we have the other songs. They are.
There's a completely different feel when we're on stage versus when we're in the studio. The studio is a bit more methodical. The planning of a track, the execution, one line at a time. We tend to record separately instead of together so that we can, you know, get the optimal sound out of everybody's voices. But when we're on tour, that's when the magic happens.
On tour, you sing the gig in the evening, and that is the important thing that happens on the day, and everybody's aware of that. So during the rest, they leave you pretty much alone, so you have time to go out into the city, wander around, do a bit of shopping. And that's great, and that's why we all enjoy touring very much. But then when the big moment arrives and we just put all the words together, it's like a cocktail Molotov. It's just a big explosion.